So all we have is a metal plate, and we sprinkle on some sand. What you see here is completely formless. In other words, there's no pattern at all. Then we take a violin bow, and we're going to play the plate with the violin bow. You see, a beautiful star appears on the plate. Now, that pattern that forms is basically the sound made visible, and it's kind of magic. And now watch what happens when we make this plate vibrate from an electronic piano. Isn't that neat?